Ja, hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Shadow in Hong Kong. Wir sind noch im Prosperity Tower und wollen jetzt mal, wenn ich das richtig überblicke, zu dem Kollegen Raymond in Lab 12. Oder haben wir hier noch irgendwas anderes? Da waren wir. Okay, enter the numerical code. Wir haben die Codes. 4, 4, 5, 2, 6. Please enter second sequence. Okay. 25301. Sequence accepted. Access to special projects granted. Ja, na, da waren wir. Lab 12. Entering special project will alert the rapid response squad. There will be no turning back. Ja. Assist. The elevator codes acquired. You head into the enclosed space, watching the ceiling access panel closely as you make your way to lab 12. Light elevator music contrasts sharply with the smell of sweat and cordite. As the lights on the elevator hit 12, you cover the door and wait. Okay. The security captain studies his fingernail cuticles with quite intensity. He looks ready to drone out a standard challenge, but stops when he sees your maintenance uniform. He raises his weapon. Okay, hold on. You should know that maintenance is not allowed to be in here without an Omega level escort. You have 2 seconds to produce an Omega level ID before I open fire. No need for this to get bloody. Ich meine, jetzt ist ja sowieso kein Turning Back, where you ask for it. Wieso sind die zuerst dran? Können wir euch nicht... Okay. Aber immerhin schießen sie nicht. Das ist fair. Na gut. So. Guard, Captain. Okay, das war ja schon mal richtig schlecht. Immer nach hier. Wir können den killen, dann kill den mal lieber. Kannst immer noch einen Beanbag-Shot machen. Dann löst der Körperbonus für the rest of the turn. Okay, das bringt's nicht. Also. Das ist echt praktisch. Okay, wir müssen Duncan immer in die Mitte unserer Gruppe stellen. Okay. Gut. Das waren 99%, ne? Das haben wir richtig gesehen. Ja, 79 plus 20 sind 99. Ihr habt es gesehen, wir haben nicht getroffen. Das ist einfach unglaublich. Ja. Ne, ich meine, wenn wir bei 99% nicht treffen, dann treffen wir bei 52 auch nicht. Das ist so gesehen logisch. Ey, du merkst nicht, dass das mit den Granaten eine doofe Idee ist, ne? Ne, offensichtlich nicht. Gut. Na gut, das hat ja funktioniert. Wir finden hier eine Access Card. Gut. Door Controls. Use Access Card. Okay. Lab 12 smells of shiny new computer equipment and the entire room hums with quiet efficiency. Monitors ping occasionally, broadcasting quiet alerts. The whole environment breathes high-tech serenity. Und das ist nämlich ein Raymond. The centerpiece of the scene is a cockpit-like capsule containing the unconscious form, deswegen bewegt er sich auch, ne? Mhm. Of Raymond Black reclining peacefully on what looks to be some form of surgical couch. Wires run from myriad assist devices to the back of his head. Isabel takes in the scene. Impressive setup. Josephine Zhang must have spent a fortune on this. Holy shit, Raymond. Let's get him out of there. All at once, alarm klaxons begin to blare. The door that you entered through slides shut and you can hear the latching mechanisms engage. It's locked tight. The pounding sound of heavy footsteps resonates from the other side. Bodies approaching and moving at a rapid clip. Whatever we're going to do, we better do it fast. We're about to have company. Okay. Also, ich würde sagen, wir nehmen erstmal... Gucken wir, was wir hier haben. Oh, das ist in jedem Fall hilfreich. Das geben wir mal. Du hast schon 3er, dann geben wir dir einen 3er. Okay, ich habe nicht so recht Plan, was wir hier machen sollen. Sollen wir mal hier dran rumspielen? Scrolling through the reams of information on display, you eventually find step-by-step instructions for disconnecting a subject from the machine while it's in a state of operation. Das ist ja hochpraktisch. The instructions do not look promising. This is hopeless. We can't shut this thing down according to the normal spec. We don't have the time or the clearance or the personnel. Maybe if we had a week, echelon security clearance and an army of lab techs, but we don't. Danke. Captain Obvious, we are gonna have to improvise. Ja, hell with it, let's improvise then. Search for a way to perform an emergency disconnect from the system. Eventually you turn up an alternative method. Das war ja einfach. Label deeply unsafe for removing a subject from the machine mit procedure. Ja, das ist jetzt, ne? No risk, no fun, etc. Außerdem ist ja nicht unser Gehirn. Nicht, dass bei unserem Gehirn viel Schaden anzurichten wäre, aber... ne? In order to perform an emergency disconnect, you're going to have to reprogram his memory manually using engrams stored in the assist machine's memory. Doing this to the terminal would take hours. You need a decker to guide the process in real time. Ne? Das ist ja kein Problem, haben wir ja. If you fail to restore Raymond's memories properly, you'll suffer catastrophic neurological damage. Ja gut, dann stirbt er eben. Es ist zwar scheiße, aber ist nur die zweitschlechteste Möglichkeit hier, wie das hier endet. In the best case scenario, he will be left a vegetable. In the worst case scenario, he will die. Enable the terminal's checkpoint and initiate an energy override. Okay, also. 10 turns remaining. Achso, vorher müssen wir das gemacht haben. Okay, okay, okay. Du jackst hier mal rein. Okay, du bist beschäftigt. Du begibst dich mal irgendwo hin. Weil die werden ja von hier kommen, ne? Ich sehe ja keinen weiteren Zugang. Das heißt, wenn wir uns hier irgendwo hinstellen, wie hier zum Beispiel. Wo haben wir besten Blick? Ja, hier ist, glaube ich, am besten. Okay, Magie haben wir hier nicht so viel. Also ihr solltet euch irgendwo zusammen hinstellen. Eigentlich sollten wir uns... du... könntest dich hier hinstellen. Und du okay. Ach, das ist aber gemein jetzt. Aber ist nicht ganz unlogisch. Natürlich schießen die auf den Decker. Oder auch nicht. Okay, Heieieiei, heikel. Und wir fangen wieder bei Null System Trace an. Das ist nett. Wo können wir hier uns hinstellen? Hier vielleicht? Okay, er hat uns gesehen. Shit. Okay. Controller ab. Hier müssen wir offensichtlich rein, also Hack. Okay. The console's display blossoms to life at your approach. Okay, zeigen mechanical services, readme, general practices, open host engram stream, log off, open the readme. Scanning the files, you find a list of procedures that governs the safe removal of subjects from the machine. According to the file, all four memory engrams need to be locked into the control hub in chronological order. All four memory engrams, also die, mit anderen Worten, die Erinnerungen müssen irgendwie aktiviert werden in chronologischer Reihenfolge. Also ich nehme an, vom chronologischer Reihenfolge das Älteste zuerst. Then and only then can a subject be ejected without suffering permanent neurological damage. Wir haben hier noch so vier Worte, waren das Passcodes, Dawn, Dusk, Night und Noon. Das klingt ja fast ein bisschen wie... Ja, weil da kann man keine chronologische Ordnung, oder? Hm. Schauen wir mal. Open the host engram stream. Select engram for slot 1. Huh? Ah, die müssen wir erst... Okay, die müssen wir erst holen, oder wie? Okay. Kommst du mit dem Acidic Fork hier hin? Ja, kommst du, sehr gut. Hasten kannst du nicht mehr, du kannst aber nochmal das machen. Du schießt jetzt mal auf den Kollegen hier. Oh Gott! Na gut, ihr trefft auch nicht. Okay, da passiert was. Ach du liebe Scheiße. Ach du liebe Scheiße. Wow. Ja, jetzt ist auch mal gut. Okay. Gut, das war zu befürchten. Oh, hallo? Eieiei. Okay. Okay, ja. %. Okay, du solltest mal bitte da stehen bleiben. Okay, jetzt kriegen wir wieder, ja. 20 Trays, kann man nicht ändern. 85%. Also das Spiel wird mich wirklich verarschen, ne? Okay, der Conjurer muss mal weg. Okay, ist noch zwei Schaden bei der letzten. Nee, ja gut, das hat nicht so viel geholfen. Less than 25%. Wieso muss das immer 70 sein? Er hat noch mehr als 25. Ich denke mal 84, ja. Wir können das machen. Und jetzt ein Mercy Kill. Okay, was haben wir hier? Mage, das ist grundsätzlich nicht gut. Waren wieder 99%, oder? Also das hat ja schon was Lächerliches. Ah, wow. Engram Bank One. Ist das hier Engram Bank One? Wir haben gespeichert. War offensichtlich richtig. Ach, da steht's ja. Wenn ich's gelesen hätte, wäre es einfacher gewesen. A flood of Engram streak by. You hack into the flow, capturing a small clump of tight, distinct memories, tiny and round. One of them glows, set apart from the others by its intensity. The verdant aroma of a still pond on a late summer day. Its reflective surface is disturbed by a single tear. As the ripples glide from its impact point, a young boy's face is reflected in the water. Okay. Eins ist young boy. He traces the character for father in the water with his fingers. Yeah. Kommst du nicht hin? Shit. Wieso hat's die nicht getroffen? Gut. Gut. P-Damage. Okay, zum Glück nimmst du hier drin keinen Schaden davon. Okay, das hat noch keinen Wert. Prozent. Also so langsam. Es ist echt lächerlich. Okay, das ist offensichtlich ein Trauma-Kit gebraucht, aber gut, dafür haben wir es ja. Zu glauben. Okay, du musst dich wieder einhacken, aber vorher kannst du ja mal, ich würde sagen, was kostet das? Oh, weiß ich nicht. Schießen wir einfach mal. Okay. Gut. Kannst du alles noch nicht. Du bist. Mit Defense Bonus, dann können wir dich noch hasten. Du könntest aber auch einfach noch mal besser als nix. Du, das müsste Mercy Kill sein. Okay. Ich probiere das Ganze nochmal, würde ich sagen. Wer hat da noch 5? Wird ihn ja hoffentlich in der nächsten Runde killen. Okay, du. Naja, treffen wir ja eh nicht. Das ist nicht wahr. Okay. %71, das können wir vergessen. Also machen wir erst das. 98%. Guck mal, es hat funktioniert. Es ist einfach nicht zu glauben. Das ist einfach nicht zu glauben. Ja, also ich glaube nicht, dass wir das noch in 5 Runden schaffen. Wir haben jetzt die Hälfte der Zeit gebraucht, um ein so ein Ding zu kriegen. Und ich meine, wir treffen ja selbst. Hm, jetzt haben wir mal getroffen, okay. Okay, du mach mal Mercy Kill auf den Typen. ist unfassbar. Okay. Dusk. Okay. 2 ist ja. Adolescent Perception Studies, Youth Directors Challenge, and although the boy couldn't be more than 12, they stand eye to eye. The boy looks at his graving hands, sneers. The youth centers from a stick with center of his authority is Youth Director. Also wahrscheinlich ein bisschen älter. Okay. Ja, okay, ist immer das Gleiche. Und das können wir, denke ich, nicht mehr schaffen, weil wir das nicht in 2 Runden schaffen können hier. Weil wir treffen ja nicht. Natürlich nicht. Und wir könnten einfach sagen, fuck you all. Ach so, weil die noch am Leben sind, okay. Okay, hier können wir ja nichts machen. Außer warten. %88, gucke an. Was eine Überraschung. 77%? Ui. Okay, können wir jetzt hier ran? Knight. Ja. Phoenix, like an old friend, is does every night he pulls the sheets away from his damn body and stumbles into the bathroom. His heart pounding, rinses his face and the back of his neck with cool water. He looks up from the basin to the mirror and finds an old man. Okay. geht nicht, okay. Okay, das müssen wir jetzt in zwei Runden schaffen. Okay, zur Not mit Save and Load. Noch 2 Turns. Ja, müssen wir jetzt durch. Natürlich nicht. Na, schaffen wir es noch? Sieht so aus. Okay. Okay. Open the Engram Dings. Was? Habe ich einen vergessen? Ich habe eins vergessen. Welches habe ich vergessen? Das hier nicht. Das hier auch nicht. Ich das nicht benutzt? Vor lauter Aufregung? Offensichtlich. Ihr habt nur das weggemacht. Mhm. Anticipation. The hall is long and ends at his door. It reverses the stone knowing that his being on the new underlings. Vice President. Das ist 4. Okay, gut, dass hier keine Zeit vergeht. Okay, so. Wieso können wir das Slot 1 ist schon weg, okay. Also Young Boy, dann ist das Young Executive. Middle-aged man. Old man. Ach, guck an, jetzt kann ich auch wieder Slot 1 verwenden, oder was? Nur weil ich da am Anfang mal reingeguckt habe? Oder weswegen? Oder war das einfach nur ein Bug? Oder was? Ist ja egal. Young Boy. Young Executive. Middle-aged Man. Old Man. Reintegrate. Okay, Host Integration Project initiated. Was jetzt? Okay. Oh, hat funktioniert. Etwas Schwierigkeiten. The cleaning room echoes with your footsteps as you approach the capsule containing the assist surgical couch. Through the window, you can see that the last 8 years have not been kind to Raymond Black. The trauma of the last 2 days is readily apparent. The pasty pallor of his skin and the white growth of stubble on his chin make him appear far older than 65. He lies unconscious, his chest barely moving, his eyes sunken and his jaws slack. Carefully applied gauze dressing on his balding head surrounds a gleaming metal port, a data jack. A thin bundle of wires runs from the jack to the device. Although his voice is small, it echoes loudly through the clean room. Okay. Raymond, can you hear me? It's Jesse. The old man's breathing changes and you see movement under his eyelids. He slowly becomes conscious. Jesse? We have to... I left Prosperity in a walled city. He must be disoriented from the assist programming. Looks like we got him to him just in time. Kann man so sagen. Es war nur noch eine Runde Zeit. No time to catch up right now, Gonzo. We've got to move. Hello, Ray. It's time to get out of here. Disconnecting Ray from the assist device proves to be straightforward, as thus getting him out of the capsule onto the clean room floor. It feels as if he barely weighs anything at all. Though he's breathing a bit of red. Lead on, Jesse. I'll be right behind you. Okay. Aber jetzt noch eine Escort-Quest? Wahrscheinlich. Natürlich. Guards are talking amongst themselves excitedly as you arrive. Then they are instantly alert, exchanging nervous glances. Their leader speaks up, addressing them with all the confidence he can muster. We are the last line of defense. Ihr drei, okay? And we are going to hold them here. Do you understand? Yeah, yeah. Frightened, but appear to really follow his orders. There's a trail of blood behind me, rather than the South China Sea. You're gonna be smart about this and drop your guns? The guard looks to his co-workers and nods to you. Yes, we're definitely gonna be smart about it. He takes his finger off the trigger and begins lowering his weapon. You just walk away and we'll go back to talking about Auburn Brawl. Okay. Keine Lust jetzt noch zu kämpfen. Ich meine, es ist sicherlich besser, wenn wir tatsächlich keine Witnesses zurücklassen. No Witness Policy, aber ich habe keinen Bock. Videos lang genug. Ich habe mich genug aufgeregt über diese fantastischen Würfelwürfe. Alarms blare as you hustle Raymond from the special project sections of Prosperity Tower, but you encounter no resistance. Raymond unsteadily gropes his way through the corridors of the corporate headquarters, holding onto your elbow for support. Occasionally, the old man fingers the gauze dressing on his head with his free hand, wincing when he touches a tender patch. 10 minutes pass between the time you exit the building and enter the MTR station. The team remains on high alert, scanning the streets and buildings for signs of Zhang's security forces until, like a stream of cockroaches, you scuttle underground into the cool safety of the mass transit tunnels. You pay the fare, grab Raymond, and make your way to the subway platform, the sound of the old man's ragged breathing loudly rushing past your ear. Seconds tick slowly while you wait for the subway train to arrive. Oh God. The team hustled Raymond into a subway car, quietly taking up defensive positions and scoping the platform for signs of pursuit. The old man is unsteady on his feet, but he insists on standing on his own power. He grabs the railing and holds on with white knuckles as the train lurches forward. Das ist dann nicht deine own power, das sind dann ja mit Hilfe von Railings, aber gut. A group of tourists sit nearby, conspicuously avoiding eye contact. Yaku looks over the old man with a bandage on the back of his head, exchanging meaningful expressions. Raymond squints at the odd group surrounding him, but his nod indicates that he understands he's among friends. Who drags his goggles off his head, bending his knees to get a better look at his foster father. A tangled knot of belief, a relief, a compassion, resentment and hurt turns across the younger man's face as he wrestled with his confused emotions. So müssen wir da jetzt noch drüber reden, oder was? Das ist da. Raymond Duncan, am I right? I'm still me. Are we in the subway? Yeah, we are. You're safe. What happened? Is he okay? There's no way to know about what I okay. Far as I can tell, yeah. I fought against the reprogramming. His mother's medical technology must be amazing. It's hard to believe he's walking on his own power so soon after the surgery. Yeah, well, Grandma's an amazing woman. Her high-tech brain surgery, her ownership of the corpse, her execution of my partner and those runners. Oh, and the way she had the plastic-faced man snatch her own son. Amazing woman. Let's just get some answers. Yeah, you're right. That's what I want more than anything. This man, whoever he is, has a lot of explaining to do. Are you ready to start telling us the truth, Edward? Yes, Duncan, I'm ready to tell you everything. Oh, Gott. Ah, wie schön. Interessiert uns auch sicher. Mega mäßig. I had planned to explain it all when you arrived in Hong Kong. We're here now. You are here, and I'm grateful for all that you've done for me, all that you needed to do. The old man leans back on the wall in the subway and gathers his thoughts. He seems to swoon for a moment, but then inhales deeply, swallows hard, and pulls himself erect. My name is Edward Zhang. I'm the only son of Josephine Zhang, the CEO of Zhang Mechanical Services, heir to the company. Before I left Hong Kong, I was the vice president of special projects, the up-and-coming star of the company. Was Prosperity one of your special projects? Something you've never seen before? Shame. You've heard of Prosperity. I see. I was part of a project my mother envisioned to rebuild Kowloon Walled City, a walking neighborhood for underprivileged citizens, fully integrated with job training programs, corporate child care, drug counseling centers. It was a new approach to low-income housing in the East. He's the springboard to prosperity for hundreds of thousands. Yeah, that doesn't sound like the place I grew up in. My mother personally oversaw every aspect of the project to ensure that every detail was executed properly, chose each project manager herself, chaired regular status meetings with architects, builders, visited the worksite for surprise inspections. She was driven to make her renewed, revitalized Walled City a success. So that was Prosperity? No, the Walled City wasn't a Prosperity project. Prosperity was something I built at the center of the Walled City. Ja, wo sonst? A moment later, an invisible grip takes hold of your chest, constricts it, squeezing the air from your lungs. Your vision grays from the edges and the world surges backward, leaving you suspended in the distance on the periphery of reality. Was denn jetzt schon wieder los? Something is hurtling towards you, approaching from the fringe of your mind like a bullet train. Yeah. It screams ahead, closer and closer, until it is upon you, overwhelming you with its presence, and then nothing, silence, until a scream pierces your consciousness, pulls you screaming to its source. You're back in the Walled City, the City of Darkness. Wow, eine Cutscene. Your mind wrenches inwards and then violently jerks back into your skull. Naja, das passiert ja, das ist ja eher unmerklich bei deiner Intelligenz. Your stomach cramps hard and the taste of bile burns your throat. A thin trickle of cold sweat slides down the small of your back and your eyes refuse to focus. Your crew fares no better. Gobbet pulls herself from the floor, madness and folly squeaking worriedly in the folds of her clothing. Isabel grips the railing, her back to the group, urging silently. Rector. Was? Wo kommen die denn eigentlich her? Die waren doch gar nicht dabei. By the way. Naja. Rector leans against Cushay, his ashen face staring at the ceiling. He blinks rapidly, processing. Gaishu stands perfectly still in the center of the car, hands at his side, his face impassive. That wasn't a dream. That was something else. It was a vision. I saw some sort of machine inside the walled city. It was churning something. I felt wrong, impossible. I think it was ripping. I don't know. Reality. Yeah, yeah. It was ripping a hole in reality. It's the reality bomb. Something is here, my friend. Something has arrived. I believe we just fallen in over our heads. What the hell was that, Raymond? No answer. Wu spins to find Raymond cowering, his head in his hands, shuddering and weeping. She's here. Breathe. Shouldn't have waited, shouldn't have hid. She's here, the queen with a thousand teeth. Huh. Zum Glück ist es nicht die schwarze ist auch egal. Schwarze Ziege der Wälder mit den tausend Jungen, so ist es. The queen with a thousand teeth, das klingt doch vergleichsweise harmlos. Raymond rocks in place where I left prosperity in there, yeah, yeah. Uh-oh, looks like Raymond's gotten by. Danke, Gobbet. Gobbet. Oh, Gobbet würde ich gerne behalten. Edward, can you hear me? Prefer Raymond. Ja, das ist jetzt nicht so wichtig. Are we in the subway? Ja, sind wir. What is he stuttering? He's not. I used to stutter, and this doesn't sound like a stutter to me. Something else is going on. Could be the visions, could be the aborted brain surgery, or some combination of the two. Something bad is happening, began a long time ago, and I'm responsible. The queen, prosperity. The queen with a thousand teeth. These dreams, visions, they've been coming to you for a long time, haven't they? Okay, that's it. What is prosperity, Raymond? Why is all that happening? Raymond turns his head towards you, trying to focus. This is all because of me. Yeah, and my mother. Something we did a long time ago. My fault. Prosperity. All those people. Those poor, poor people. The Prosperity Project? You know about Yes, sort of. Hadn't we das nicht? We already covered this, Raymond. We know that it's in the center of the World City. Stupid brain surgery. And that Edward Zhang built it. And we have Edward Zhang here to explain the whole thing. Right, Edward? Why don't you start at the beginning? Ich fürchte, das macht er dann auch. Naja, probieren wir es mal. The beginning. Sometime in the 20s, my mother was awarded the contract. The contract to rebuild the housing development, the World City. Well, from the results, I'd say your mom kind of blew it. I told you, the World City wasn't the Prosperity Project. Prosperity was the Fortune Engine I built at the center of the World City. My special project, Fortune Engine. Mm-hmm. Ah, God. Fortune Engine, what are you talking about? You can't create fortune, Raymond. Na, offensichtlich ja schon. You kinda can, ganz schön. Some practitioners of Feng Shui believe they can do it. Ja, müssen nur die Stühle an die richtige Stelle stellen. Alles funktioniert dann. Ich weiß, ich sollte das ernster nehmen, aber es fällt mir wirklich unglaublich schwer. Ever heard of the Bagua of the Eight Aspirations? Nein, habe ich nicht. No, Gobbet, I must have skipped school that day. Keep going. It's Neo-Feng Shui. Oh, jetzt gibt's auch noch Neo-Feng Shui. Meine Güte. The masters of the craft can map the flow of ki and how it corresponds to different aspects in someone's life. Fame, relationships, creativity, inner knowledge, health and fortune. Dann meine Frage, wenn das so, warum macht das dann nicht jeder? That's six. I thought you said there were eight. I don't remember the other two. But one of them was definitely fortune. So what does your fortune engine do? The fortune engine was designed to improve the balance of ki in a negative ki environment. A negative ki environment. Somewhere shitty, like a slum. Like a low-income housing project. I believe that with the fortune engine, the rebuilt world city might never become a slum. But the machine malfunctioned. How do you know how to create magic machines, Ray? Gute Frage. I am. I also have several advanced degrees, doctorates in physics, Taoist, alchemy. My mother pushed me hard to reach my potential. Doctorate in magic. Great. Something else we didn't know about you. You guys can work through your family secrets later. How did the machine malfunction? The mechanism I created to circulate negative key in the world city, it got stuck. Natürlich. Vielleicht hätte man es mit special magic oil irgendwie schmieren sollen. Stuck on what? Think of the fortune engine as a sort of propeller blade moving through astral space, circulating key, keeping it fresh. Okay. When key flows, when the rhythm is right, the results are positive. Fortuitous. When I brought my design to the fortune engine to my mother, she embraced it. She more than embraced it. She slept with it. She bankrolled it. Put an entire division of Sang Mechanical under me to develop it. Sounds like a big bet. The biggest of her career. Mother said that if the machine could bring fortune to the less fortunate, it would prove my theory. And if it could help the poor, imagine what a fortune engine could do for Josephine Tseng. But that's not what happened, was it? Something went wrong. The people in the World City didn't benefit from your fortune engine, did they, Raymond? Raymond, why didn't your fortune engine work? It got stuck. The mechanism I created to circulate negative key in the World City got stuck. Yeah. Stuck on what? Das haben wir da alle schon mal gefragt. Something in astral space. I wasn't sure what. That sounds bad. The machine started pooling negative key and the World City started to fill with it. Fortunes turned bad. I've been in places where the Feng Shui was really bad. Ja, unser Zimmer zum Beispiel. That's not what I felt when I was in the World City. No, key needs to flow. Eventually, the enormous pool of negative key became toxic. Fortunes turned from bad to worse, much worse. Mother's vision for a rebuilt, revitalized World City fell to ruin. It only took a few years for the trapped toxic key to turn a brand new housing development into a hellish slum. Why didn't you turn it off? I couldn't. Something happened, part of the malfunction. We couldn't turn it off. Das ist in allen Doomsday-Devices so, ne? Oder in allen Sachen, die kann man immer nicht ausschalten. Das ist immer so... Then why didn't you blow it up? Weapon in C6 and turn it into a scrap heap. Mother refused. Das ist ein guter Grund. Why? I never found out. She wouldn't tell me. She would only say that it wasn't worth spending the additional resources to figure out how to fix it. Naja, ganz offensichtlich. Ich meine, man kann das Ding ja, wenn man damit schlechte, also Pech quasi erzeugen kann und so weiter, dann kann man das ja auch wunderbar zum Beispiel in die Nähe von Konkurrenzunternehmen bringen, konkurrierenden Konzernen. Und dann haben die plötzlich nur noch Pech. Ich meine, ist das nicht offensichtlich? She sealed off the maintenance room. Our engineers poured a sarcophagus of thick concrete around it, so no one would ever find it. Ja, aber das ist dem magischen Teil doch, das ist dem Key doch egal, oder nicht? Ever find out what we've done? Aber okay, also ihr wolltet das auch, das sollte auch nicht irgendwie contained sein oder so, das sollte einfach nur keiner sehen. Okay. And then she wrote the project off as a business loss and moved on like nothing ever happened. Yes, after that I left Hong Kong, started a new life in Seattle, found you two. Okay. You should have stayed, tried to do something about it. You were a coward, Raymond. Yes, yes, Duncan, I was a coward. And the guilt, the burden of my cowardice, grabbed me like a vice that never loosened. It's eaten me from the inside for 20 years, and then the nightmares began, horrible. Still, I kept working on the problem. Do you ever figure out how to stop it? It took me years, even after you left, to make the connections, find what to do. But I did, I figured it out. And still the nightmares intensified, until they became unbearable. I knew I had to come back, fix what I had done. That's why I contacted you, to help me see it through. What's causing the visions we're all having? When the machine malfunctioned, when the circulator became stuck in astral space, it lodged in another domain. And something lived there. Not good. After 20 years of constant force, the circulator finally began tearing astral space, created a rupture in her domain. Also ich finde diese Kombination von Realwelt-Mechanismen und Astralspace wirklich ein bisschen albern, aber viel ist es so. And now she's pushing through. Yeah, she's putting through, right? The queen with 1,000 fucking teeth. And think you brought. Yeah. I understand that, Mr. Wu. That's why I came back. I believe she's only partially here. Natürlich. She hasn't pushed all the way through yet. Na, so ein Glück. Sie wird damit bestimmt warten, bis wir fertig sind. Und also vorbereitet sind. Und dann können wir uns um sie kümmern. Und in dem Moment, in dem wir auftauchen, wird sie wahrscheinlich ganz durchkommen. Oder wir werden es im letzten Moment verhindern. Eins von beiden. She probing her new hunting ground. I know what to do now. How to extract the circulator. Shut the machine down before she can fully manifest. Just get me to the center of the walled city to the Fortune Engine. I will do the rest. Please help me. Help them. You helped us overcome some hairy mistakes when we were kids, right? Now we get to help you. Duncan's right, there's a thing in there and it needs to be sent home. These visions are turning my guts inside out. I need to stop them with the source. The World City is a serious revenue source for the Triads. If we fix it, the machine has caused unspeakable misery. It needs to be shut down. Whatever. Whatever misery the machine's caused is nothing compared to what's going to happen now. It's not just a thing in there, Gonzo. It's a Yama King, a demon goddess. I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I can go back in there. We're trapped, Is. We can't run, and believe me, I want to. It's all I've been thinking of. But the APB is still out on us, and those visions, I got a feeling they're not gonna stop unless we make them stop. And that fragile old man's the only way to do it. We've got to take him in there, Is. We've got to help him fix this. I, for one, wish to see this fortune engine. I'm intrigued. I willingly go. Das wundert überhaupt keinen. I have the opportunity to kill a god. I cannot allow the opportunity to pass unanswered. Dich nehmen wir da eh nie mit. I hate this country. I hate this life. But I owe you, Raymond, and I'm not walking away from that. I intend to make us even. I help you fix your mess or die trying. Sind wir jetzt fertig? Dankeschön. Okay. Ja, dann würde ich sagen, machen wir beim nächsten Mal hier weiter. The storm isn't a typhoon, it's something else. Whatever. Ja, also dann beim nächsten Mal, hoppala, ganz im Geblut hier. Sehen wir uns beim nächsten Mal wieder mit mehr Shadow in Hongkong. Bis dahin, tschüss.